The story is just developing. There seems to be a track record, but who knows? Let's get into this. Hey guys, so reportedly Trey Songz is being investigated by the Las Vegas Police Department for his role in an alleged sexual abuse case. The Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department received the report of a sexual assault incident alleged to have occurred at a hotel in the 3700th block of the South Las Vegas Boulevard. At the current moment, Trey Songz is cooperating with officials in the investigation. Many are alluding to the fact that this investigation is similar to one he had prior last year when Songz was accused of another sexual misconduct allegation after a woman named Alicia described an encounter with the singer when she said he took away her phone and purse and wouldn't let her leave the hotel room. Alicia also claimed that during the otherwise consensual encounter, Songz urinated on her without her consent and that she didn't know what was happening. He just did it. A short time later, Songz addressed the claims on social media, writing that the accusation is convenient for someone who seeks to, quote, destroy someone's life. The full tweet that Songz posted reads, "I usually stay quiet on this, but I feel that in many ways, the moment to fight for women who actually have suffered harassment and abuse on various levels has been hijacked by those who find it convenient for themselves to come up as they seek to destroy someone's life." As of now, guys, Trey Songz has not been placed under arrest. So guys, after evaluating everything, I would normally give my opinion on this case and other assault cases, but for now I will reserve my judgment until we get more facts in on the story. This story is just developing, so I'm just reporting on it early, so maybe we'll get an update on this later down the line. But right now it's a he said, she said thing, and I can't really give you guys an honest assessment and opinion about what I think is going on here and who's right or who's wrong. But I am more than willing to hear what you guys think about this story or any of Songz's past incidents with other people. I'm more than willing to hear what you guys think. Do you think that the females are capping and they just want to bring down Trey Songz, or do you believe these are legitimate sexual harassment claims? Let me know what you guys think down in the comment section down below. Remember to like the video and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.